Television set. You are about to participate in a great adventure. You are about to experience the awe and mystery which reaches from the inner mind to the outer limits.
All I know is that, like, the universe is just way too big for us to be the aura.
Yeah.
It doesn't make sense.
It's very narcissistic.
And for people that did it before, now, like I was saying, now it can't be pictures. Everybody that was skeptical before was like, oh, wait.
When you kind of think about it, also just time is insane.
Yeah.
Like these new photos from this thing.
Yes.
That we're looking in a time machine.
Yeah.
There's this whole new theory I was listening to on a podcast. Yeah. So I like, we're on these like long drives. Quantum entanglement is like getting down to like quantum physics. And quantum entanglement says that each property, each thing, has like a little bit of an energy field around it. So it's basically like Star Trek transponders. And like, you know, like, so I could be halfway across the country and basically press a penny, and the penny across the country was moved.
Okay. Yeah,
because the fields have been like entangled.
Yeah.
That's
education. Going one way, they come out crazy. Beast Preparatory School, emperors and conquerors, pharaohs and followers, goblins and monsters, stone heart, jewels and gold for the fools. The bones of the innocent is buckles on their boots. The jail overcrowded, they emptied out the school. See the devil twitching, ears itching from the truth. Strange fruit, cyanide souffle and soup. It's tasty for a few, a murder for the group. A dead end street with a lemonade stand. Where is the sky and upside down land? That question is hard if you can't see the stars. I'm really not sure, ask me tomorrow. I may not be here, I'm feeling like I might just leave.